in grade 4, I think they should let the students be more independent so they could know what they're up for in grade 5, because in grade 5, we need to be more independent and we have to not always rely on the teacher. Also, I think when we are doing our reflection, I think the teacher should give the students let the students do the reflection. So they know what to write in grade 5.